Privacy anti-glass filters. Now, these have come a long way. Back in the late 90s, early 2000s, I had one because I figured, hey, I do my work on a computer, so why don't I get an anti-glare filter to save my eyes some strain? Well, they were honking big things that pretty much hung off the front of my CRT displays. As you can see, nowadays, they're literally just either stick-on or press-on, and very low profile indeed. Now, many of these filters have not only the anti-glare benefits to save you eye strain, but also a darkening effect that eliminates shoulder surfing. In other words, when you're sitting in front of the monitor, you can see what's on it, but from just about any other angle, somebody else would see a black screen. Like in this case, in the picture, you see the rear laptop, you can see the screen just fine, but from a viewing angle, it appears either partially or fully occluded. I've already mentioned the reduced eye strain. Just as an extra, I want you to know there's a manufacturer called Gunner that makes eyeglasses that are treated with anti-glare that supposedly reduce eye strain for those of us who work with computers all day. I've wanted to get a pair of these for a long time. Originally, they were not prescription, and I do wear prescription glasses, but nowadays, in 2015, 2016, they do offer prescription versions, so I need to get on that, quite honestly.